angel to testify unto you these things in the churches. I am the root and the offspring of David and the bright morning star. Amen. People are looking for the truth. Jesus Christ said, I am the way, the truth, and the life.
Amen.
Amen. Folks are taking their time, but time is winding up.
Amen.
Amen.
See, and if you're not moving in a proper fashion, you're losing ground.
Amen.
Amen. You're not up to speed. In the world, they have a term called, amen, a sense of urgency.
Amen.
We need a sense of urgency in the house of God.
Amen.
Bible said, work out your own salvation with both fear and trembling. Amen. When you do that, you're working with a sense of urgency.
Amen.
Amen. I want you to realize, amen, if you, amen, are hanging on the edge of a cliff, amen, and somebody pull their hand out, you're not going to say, well, no, I'm not going to take it. And if they pull their hand out to save you, you're going to be like this.
Amen.
And you're going to be working and moving with a sense of urgency because you don't want to fall and die.
Amen.
Well, it's the same thing. Jesus has his hand extended. And you don't have to worry. He's not going to let you down.
Amen.
Amen. And you're moving slow. You're not moving with a sense of urgency. He said, I come quickly.
Amen.
Now, the Lord is moving with a sense of urgency. Things are culminating. All these things that we see cannot merely be explained purely by science and logic.
That's right.
Amen.
There is a supernatural working amongst us.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes,
the Weather Channel will give you an explanation of what is happening.
That's right.
But in order to discern, properly discern, you got to have a connection with Jesus.
Amen.
There's also another interpretation, another meaning, a deeper meaning for why these things are happening.
Amen.
Why things happen in your life. You just don't, amen, get in trouble. There's a reason
amen.
Why
yes.
you get in trouble. God is not an arbitrary random God.
Amen.
These things don't happen. Like I said before, a lot of time God is trying to teach us. When you look at what happened recently, just a couple of months ago in Joplin, Missouri, that place looked like, amen, it had just been flattened. It looked like Hiroshima, almost like Hiroshima. And you know, all those people have put in their time and worked hard for their homes like you and I, and they got jobs like you and I. Amen. And how many of them put all their trust in those things?
Amen.
And how those things, amen, taken away in an instant. Somebody said the tornado that came didn't last but less than a minute when it passed by. But guess what? It destroyed one third of the city. Amen. Hand of God is powerful.
Amen.
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 You think about that. He said, I'll come quickly and my reward is with me.
Yes, sir.
See, we can't play around no more. We can't play church no more.
Amen.
And we got to be real.
Amen.
That's to get you right. Get yourself right. Get your house in order. He's speaking to me. He's speaking to you.
Yes.
Hey! Because I'm coming. Hey!
Hallelujah.
Oh, yeah!
Jesus.
Have it in order when I come.
Yes,
hallelujah. Let me start today.
Amen.
Don't wait for tomorrow.
Amen.
Tomorrow, I've got promises for you. If you're under the sound of my voice and you need prayer, I'll pray for you in Jesus' name. You're not saved today. God can save you today. Don't worry about what anybody else is doing. God said, today is the day of salvation. I come quickly and I reward you. Amen. If you come, amen. If you're here today, come. Amen. Amen. To pray for you, I pray for you in Jesus' name. Amen. I come to you, it don't matter. Come. In the name of Jesus. Amen. mighty name of Jesus, Lord, we thank and praise you for all things, Lord. Lord, we thank you for your word, Lord, and we thank you for these souls that have come to be prayed for, Lord. We ask, Lord, that you grant what is needed in their life right now. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Let us bow our head in a word of prayer. Jesus. each and every soul that came to be grateful right now, Lord Jesus Christ. You ask me, grab what is needed in your life, Lord and Lord, we're about to leave from this place. We're not from underneath your presence, we ask you, Lord, let's ask you to come with your love. We made us back again for an time. Now to him that is able to keep us from falling and present before us in the presence of his Lord with exceeding joy, to the only wise God, our Savior, all power, majesty, dominion, both to you, both now and ever.